Estonian triplets will all be racing for the gold in the women's marathon at the Rio Olympics this summer. They are going to be the first ever triplets competing against each other at Olympic level. The sisters were born moments after each other, and they stay true to their age. The oldest one is the fastest, and the youngest one is the slowest. They say that competing with Kenyan and Ethiopian runners is very hard. They are currently not as good as them, but they might be in 2 or 3 years.